Hey folks, this is Sean Gnosis here, and today I'm going to give you a quick overview of how I use wood ash and biochar in my backyard garden and orchard. So I decided to chop down this aki tree here to get more sunlight in my orchard. And the timing was perfect, because I remember watching a video from a popular YouTuber called Skillcult on the benefits of using biochar and wood ash in your garden. For this project, it almost took 2.5 days to complete due to the size of the tree. And suffice it to say, the results were very phenomenal. By the way, if you're watching up until this point, please like, share and subscribe. It really helps a lot with the algorithm. Thanks. So we're almost at the final stages of completing our wood ash and biochar. So now it's time to check the consistency between the wood ash and the biochar. From my observation, there seems to be a 50-50 consistency, just the right amount. And right now, I'm just gonna let it cool a little bit more longer before adding it to my garden and orchard. Here's a perfect example of how I applied it to one of my apple seedling rootstocks in my apple orchard. Here are more results of using wood ash as a fertilizer for more crops.